The adorable Sunda Kalagoth Kalugo, also called the Sunda Flying Lemur, is not a lemur and does not fly. They literally leap and glide through the woods like a flying squirrel. Thanks to their skin's kite-like structure, they spend their nights feasting on shoots, flowers, and fruits where they live in Southeast Asia's tall trees. They are practically helpless if on the ground and weigh only 2 to 3 pounds. They will ascend a nearby tree in an effort to glide away from predators.